tea has just been professionally cleaned. This is the living room, future fireplace. We shut the door. So come into the kitchen. Larder cupboard type on the stairs, just here. Utility room. There's space for an appliance. I believe it's plumbed for a dishwasher, but I'm going to have to double check. I'm afraid I don't have a key for the outside space. So this is the courtyard. I'll have a look at it from upstairs if there's a key. Downstairs bathroom. Shower. Through to the kitchen and up the stairs. The rooms are very equal sizes, but I guess you would probably use this one as the master, as it has a little bit more storage. So you've got two wardrobes and then a big wardrobe here. So good size onto the road. And this is bedroom number two. Again, very good size. The other one has storage. This is the balcony.